Hello friends, today in this video I gonna show you how to disable, minimize and maximize Windows animation in Windows 11. So click on start, then open settings. Now in system, click on about. Now here click on advanced system settings. Now in this advanced tab, click on settings. Here is the option animation windows when minimize and maximize. You can disable to make fast your PC or laptop. You can disable and turn off this animation option. Then click on apply, then OK. Now close it and restart your PC. So hopefully guys you like this video. Thanks for watching this video. By these simple steps we can know how to disable, minimize and maximize Windows animation in Windows 11.